Well, it's about 9 p.m. Wednesday evening, and as you can see, it's snowing again. So for the first time in 2022. So the predictions were correct. So we have about like 1 centimeter, let's say, not more, and hopefully it will snow for the rest of the night, so that Lisa in the morning will once again enjoy some winter fun as the old snow dog must do. But yeah, it's already, as you can see, that big water, it's not basically, it's almost a pool size. That worries me a little bit, because today during the day about noon it was 15 degrees Celsius, so we will see how much there will be snow left, or even if it will be more than 1 centimeter in the morning.